you're going to start seeing a lot of glitter. That's really what I think. A lot of shows that we've been incorporating it, and it was something that for a long time I didn't even, you know, open my glitter bags in my kit. And this season, and definitely in the last few weeks shooting, I've been using lots of glitter.